when he went home, as he got out of his car, somebody gunned him down right in his driveway, killed him instantly. And I often think, how did he meet eternity? How did he go into eternity, rather? Did he meet the Lord when the Lord could say, "Well done, thy good and faithful servant"? I don't know. I'm not sitting in judgment of it. But all I know is that he had that look on his face that I should go, but he never did. So if you're wondering today, behold, now is the time. Now is the acceptable hour. If you're at that point today, we're going to ask you to come. Just step out where you are and come. We're going to ask Sister Candy, and I'm going to ask the two speakers to come down today. And those of you, if you would just come, and anybody else that want to come, we're going to pray with these two. Yes, come. Hallelujah, because we never know what our fate may be. Glory to God. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, amen. The sister's coming with tears in her eyes. Glory to God. She's coming for a special blessing. And I'm not going to reveal what she said to me, but we want the church to pray. Will you just bow your heads, Father God, in the name of Jesus. You said for us to come, for us to cast all of our cares upon you, for you care for us. She's here standing for her family, oh God. Look on her, oh God, we ask in the name of Jesus. Undergird her, oh God, sustain her. We know that all of our help comes from you, oh God. Help her to realize that you are the source of her joy. You are the strength of her life. That you will be her peace, you will be her strength, and you will be her salvation. You will be her refuge, hallelujah. We thank you, Father. We thank you, Father, for your presence. We thank you for your care. Oh God, you know, we know that you care for us, for you've declared in your word that your eyes run to and fro throughout the whole earth, looking for that heart that is perfect toward you. Hallelujah. Oh, Father God, we ask that you just bless, strengthen, and encourage. Oh, God, hallelujah. Will somebody pray with this brother? Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, yes, she's bringing up burdens. Hallelujah. Leave them here this morning, this afternoon. Oh, Father God. Oh, bless your name, Jesus. Peace, hallelujah, strength. Oh, encourage her heart. Encourage her heart. Bring the family together. What the devil has meant for harm, hallelujah. We know that, hallelujah. Glory to God, you can turn that thing around for her good. Oh, God, we thank you. And we ask these blessings in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Oh, Father God. Yes, God. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. Peace and restoration. Oh, yes, Father God. Bring that joy. Father God, hallelujah, Father God, we know there's nothing to
would come and take the sister and just share with her. Her heart is broken today, and I know. And the Lord just led me to call Sister Denise to continue to minister to you. And I know she has something that she will share with you that will minister to your heart. Praise God. Amen. We thank you so much for coming. May God bless you richly. May God smile upon you. And may He give you peace. In the name of Jesus. Glory to God. God bless you. Amen, amen, amen. Okay. Praise God. Praise God. This is, yes, Sister Denise. Amen. This is Sister Denise. Praise God. Let's give the woman a hand. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Amen. The angels are rejoicing. The souls. Amen. Brother Williams, someone's gonna assist the brother there. Amen. Amen. Praise God. Yes, this is what ministry is all about. It's just not going through a program just to have service. It's about souls. And I know Pastor will be happy to know that souls came today. Amen. Pastor is away today. He's out of state. And I talked with him today, and he's on a mission. He will be back. I miss him already. But, haven't been together. This is not the first time he's been away, but 50 years. And I have to tell you, on our 50th wedding anniversary, we didn't do anything special. I went to a funeral, and that day was one of the most busiest day I've had yet. But you know, in spite of all of that, I look back and I says, God, I thank you even just for this day. But it was a beautiful day. And he promised me, he said, when I get back, we're going to celebrate. So I believe that. Amen. Ladies, I want to say to you, Sister Panola, Sister Irene, you warmed my heart so much this morning. Amen. Sister Candy, I'm almost in tears. Sister Dorothy, thank you. Sister Deborah Williams, Sister Candy again, and Sister Denise, Sister Pearl for the program, Sister Judy Holman for the scripture, Sister Heard, the welcome, Kalila for the poem, Sister Denise for that beautiful solo, and Alicia, oh gosh, just to see how the Lord has, yes, that was wonderful. Amen, amen. Did I miss anyone? I hope I didn't. But I want to say thanks to each one of you ladies. Did I miss anybody? Help me. I don't think I did. Because sometimes I hate to call names sometimes, and I love to. And sometimes, and especially if I forget someone, it just bothers me. So I want to say, if I missed anyone, it was not intentional. But I appreciate you so very much. I know it's Women's Day today, but I want to say thanks to all the ministries of help. Look at our ushers standing, Brother John, musician, Brother Derek, Ife on the drums. Give us a little roll there. Amen, amen, amen. There we go. All right. Amen. Thanks to all the participants. And I want to say thanks to Sister Anita and Brother Terrence for the many, many times that they cleaned the facility. How many of you know sometimes you do things, people don't see it, and they don't know it. And sometimes we get weary about it. Sometimes it's never mentioned. I know how people feel when they consistently do things and it's never mentioned. You know why? Because over the years, I've consistently done things that people never see. So that's why I want to say thanks to Sister Anita and Brother Terrence for all those many, many times that they volunteered and cleaned the church that you never saw. You walked in. Now, what we usually do when it's not clean is like, wonder why somebody doesn't clean this up. Wonder why this is not done. Wonder why. But when it's clean, you never say anything. So I want to say a special thanks to them. And Sister Mary Ann, is she here? I don't believe she is. Sister Mary Ann Alexander, who also many, many years volunteered to clean. And to Brother who? Sister Kalila. Yeah, I'm not finished. Thank you. Help me. Sister Kalila, who does a fine job. And she's been volunteering her services. It's just beautiful. And I would be remiss if I didn't mention Eric. Y'all know Eric, he's very quiet, but sometimes he'll talk to you. He speaks to me every Sunday. Now, Eric is as faithful, I tell you. Pastor Hill will call Eric at 6 o'clock in the morning. Brother Eric, you up? I need to pick you up and take you to church to help me. Brother Eric said, all right, Pastor, and he'll be there. So let's give all of those that volunteer that help. And the pastor's absence, come on, you gotta you have something to say. Amen. We appreciate Brother Williams, because Pastor called him at the last minute, and I was telling him before he left, have you called Brother Williams? Have you talked to Brother Williams? I'm gonna get him, I'll talk to him. And Brother Williams is always, he's always there and always faithful. And we appreciate him and his lovely wife, Candy, so very much.
Okay, Pastor gave me a call right at the start of the OUSU game. Who is this? Oh boy, so some calls you gotta take no matter what's going on. That's Pastor Hill. I should have known. That was it. How's the game? Where are you? I'm out of town. All right, well, we were blessed today, and I really appreciate the message, sister, and your testimony, brother. Let us come boldly to the throne so we can get some help, praise God, in a time of need. Don't feel guilty about it. Just come on in. God bless you. That was really, really great. And Sister Irene, amen, appreciate your testimony. All of this was good, women. But the brothers are back in charge next week, so we'll see, you know. We'll get everything straightened back out. Oh, one sister forgot my name. I don't know who she was. Something like that Republican candidate for president. Glory to God. Well, don't forget our prayer times, and don't forget Wednesday. Be out here at the church. Get into the Word of God. Monday we have prayer. And just come on out, praise God, and be part of us. So thank God for our guests here. Beautiful family right here. God bless you. Brother over here. And we appreciate you. You got all the information. You're sending some information. Pray with them. Just keep everyone in prayer. God bless you. So let's stand. Let's have prayer over our giving. If there's anything we missed, you can pray about, raise your hand. We'll touch and agree with you right now on the earth. Hallelujah. Because whatever we bind on earth, be bound in heaven. Whatever we loose on earth will be loose in heaven. Praise God. And we are the victorious ones. Some of you are walking in victory. Yeah. Amen. So bless the Lord. Hallelujah. God bless you. And now to Him who's able to keep us from falling and present us faultless before His throne, the only true and wise God, our Savior, be glory, honor, dominion, and power, both and forever. Let the church say, amen. In Jesus' name, go in peace.